All of a sudden, the sense of rot and decay assail your nostrils. Something foul is here. As the secret door slides open, you see a magical cell across the chamber. Could it be holding Drusen? And swears to return again before collapsing in a heap of bones. You take the cell key from his remains.